Another day, same bull squash. Let's get right into it. What's up, chats? Coming at you guys with a big gaming news video. Today, we got a couple of stories out of our hands. We got the Black controller news. We got Sony coming out. We also have that 30 FPS bull squash happening once again. We're gonna talk about it. And of course, I want your opinions. I know that nobody cares for your opinions. Ow. But I do care about your opinions, okay? So definitely smash like if you want 60 FPS, dislike the video if you want 30 FPS. I better not see anybody say 30 FPS or else. But hey, we're living in a democracy, so it do be like this. So I'll definitely share your expertise in the comments below. We're gonna talk about it. And also we got big leaks for Black Ops. And there is a streamer who kind of spilled the beans and said that there will be something big that's gonna happen right after the beta ends for Black Ops. So I'll be talking about it. I'll be sharing the clips. It seems like that the streamer is gonna get his nuts clipped, and before he gets his nuts clipped by Activision, I gotta share that information with you guys, okay? So let's just get right into it. If an alpha chat like you is new here, I cover all the big gaming news, so definitely burn the party and subscribe, Mardu. And our first story is about the Black controller. We're hearing that the FCC has revealed the images of an all-black PS5 DualSense controller, and it's coming from WellGamer789, and he posted a couple of pictures, and it really feel like that this is not cap, but obviously no one can say that for sure. Like, duh, it can be cap, we're living in 2020. But you guys know that meme, like, I would be crying if I look like that too. Yes, man, I'm gonna be rolling that clip in just a little bit. But seriously, dog, I'm not sure. There is no marking, there is no BAP, there's nothing, okay? It really feels like that this is not the retail version. This is probably a dev kit version. We also have the dissected version of the controller as well, so it seems like that this is genuine. Maybe it's a Chinese knockoff or something like that, I'm not sure. We also had these leaks in the past. Personally, I would prefer this controller because the white buttons look pretty nice, and I remember covering this a while ago as well. But you know what they say, right? I would be crying if I look like that too. Roll it.
I'll be crying if I look like that too, bro. That's fucked up what they be doing to y'all. I ain't even gonna hold you, bro. I'll be saying that's fucked up, like, bro. You probably had the full washing set. It should be fire probably if they ain't cut your though, bro. It's your life.
On the other hand, Sony came out, and they came out yesterday right after I made a video. Of course, like, Sony has apologized before, and now they are also reiterating the point that, hey man, hey folks, just wanted to let you know that we're looking into your feedback on the recent changes to parties on PS4. Thanks for speaking out, we'll keep you posted. And you can see we got Dr. Anibal here, you know, he's sharing his expertise. We got people out there saying that, hey, please revert and stop recording over audio. The homie's saying the F dash. Stop being the feds and switch it back to the normal before I switch to Xbox. So yeah, Sony Pony's out there hitting people up with the threats. I guess 2020, it do be like this. I mean, smash the like button for the homies to be dropping those threats. But here's the thing, man. Sony is not gonna be recording our chat. That's like what they said yesterday. Of course, I covered that, but sure. Surely people are sus, right? Even I'm sus. I mean, everybody's sus, right? Like, let me just keep it that way. Everybody's sus about it, because as soon as you accept the terms, then it's like, you never know, right? They can record you, they can do this and that. But surely, man, we're talking about Sony, right? If they say that they're not gonna be recording your voice chats, but they're just gonna let other user record your voice chat for like 40 seconds and send it to Sony. Basically, they're providing tools for people to snitch, right? That's like what they're doing. And after all of this, if they record people, of course the popo will get involved. The feds will get their schlongs involved, and Sony will get gangbanged. So personally, I don't think they will record us, but still, dog, they're providing tools, and people are sus, and I guess rightfully so, right? Like, you can see, like, Emanuelo was like, hola, como estas, amigo? For those who still are confused, PlayStation is not listening to what you are saying. They cannot hear your conversation unless your friends send them the audio by reporting you. So yeah, if Sony 180 now, and they start listening to what you say, the popo will get their schlongs involved. Now, speaking of that 30 FPS, Mr. Bobman, tell us, what do you see? Thank you, Skizzlex, but it has been a disastrous night, to say the least. Last night, bunch of people drank G Fuel. I believe we had 5 casualties this morning. They drank G Fuel last night, and they couldn't see the next day. And today, there's a dev straight from Ubisoft. He apparently went over on Reddit and said that, ask me anything, and a man on the streets was like, hey, what's the resolution gonna be for Watch Dogs Legion on the Xbox Series X? And he said, 30 FPS, and right after that we saw the Sony ponies booming, and apparently there was a robbery there, there was like a car crash there, people were just kind of going at each other, and the situation has been crazy, because of what else can I say? And now the neighbors have to install the cameras out there, and right after they did that, this is what we heard, because now we're finding out from the Watch Dogs dev that ray tracing, it's gonna be 4K 30 FPS even on a Sony Pony console and Xbox Series X. And you can see that the situation is wild, where this guy says that Xbox Xbox, but Aaron Greenberg said 4K 60 FPS is standard for Xbox Series X. So you guys can see people are just going at each other, saying that the Sony Point console this, saying that the Xbox console this. It's like, I'm saying that, hey, last night people drank G Fuel and we have 5 casualties. I mean, it's just a situation like that. It's a developing story. We're gonna keep you in the loops, but Skizzle, I can't take it. I can't take it! Back to you. Yo, thank you, Mr. Bob, man. We appreciate the reports. You're the man. And seriously, guys, like the video if you want 60 FPS. I mean, we're in 2020. I definitely want to know your opinions. Dislike if you're perfectly fine with the 30 FPS. I think that for some games, 30 FPS... Nah, I don't want to say that, because once I say that, everyone would be like, yes, Skizzle. But I'm really hoping that Watch Dogs let us play the game at least at 2K 60 FPS with ray tracing. Yo, I want that ray tracing, okay? I want that thick ray tracing. Or maybe just make it so we can play 4K at 60 FPS without ray tracing. I mean, without ray tracing, it's probably not gonna look that good, but I think it would be way better, right? Like, need that 60 FPS. Otherwise, how else am I supposed to feel like Mr. Dolly JD, right? Like,
oh, I'm shaking.
I wanna be shaking too, okay? And Call of Duty came out today, and they are saying that all the attachments are now unlocked in the beta. You can equip all weapon attachments now through the remainder of the Black Ops beta, and that's a W. That's a massive W, because personally, I've only had a couple of hours in the beta. I just didn't have time, but we got Dr. Ainibaugh here, and you gotta understand that these are facts, no printer, right? Because, of course, there has been people who know life the beta, and my man says that me who played non-stop to mix up the XM4, it do be like this, okay? Personally, I think that's a W, and we're also hearing that Treyarch is now trolling the leakers, and apparently we have a man on the streets, we have a cameraman out here. This man definitely went inside the game files, and he says a fun fact: looking through the blackops.exe, you will find a couple of Rickroll links, and this is literally Treyarch, so they definitely put that in the game for the longest amount of time. And this used to happen like every single year, like as soon as we have the beta, we would get everything leaked out. Of course, this year people even dug the Red Door Alpha. I'm like, dog, like, get the F out, dog, like, how can people find that? Of course, I reported that, and it was wild that that ended up being true. Of course, people were on the fence, some people believed it, some people didn't, and that's perfectly fine. But these leakers even discovered that Red Door Alpha, that was not even in the public domain. I guess it was in the public domain, but at the same time, it was kind of like a secretive alpha, right? Just for internal testing and whatnot. And people did discover that, and now, like, they're like, okay, so we're gonna Rickroll everybody. So yeah, I like to see that, but at the same time, I mean, Nuketown, it got leaked out. Of course, the gaming revolution, the homie Long Sensation, they leaked Nuketown before the game was even announced, right? And now we're actually finding out some images in the new map Cartel, and we have the layout of the map, and this is the upcoming Nuketown map, and it is quite similar to the Black Ops 1 Nuketown. So it seems like that we're really gonna be seeing a similar Nuketown map from Black Ops 1, and it kind of makes sense because we're gonna be in the same time period. Also, on the other hand, Okami, this legend, actually reported the fact that actually it was CDL, and I'm not trying to take away from Okami, so let me credit Okami, okay? Okami's a living legend. He spotted the fact that CDL Intel, they spotted the fact that this man out here on the streets by the name of Combustible Lemmy, he was live streaming, and this is what he said.
There's something happening after the beta, but like, hasn't been announced yet. But it's to do with Cold War, so I can't tell you guys, but like, there's something after the beta that is yet to be announced, but I'm pretty sure I'll be streaming. Yo.
And surely Mark kind of added me in the situation, so we got another one. And I'm not sure what's gonna happen. Maybe this is gonna be the Nuke event, but there are rumors that say that it's gonna be next year. But honestly, nobody knows what's gonna happen. Maybe the Warzone map is gonna change. Well, we'll see what happens. Is there gonna be something about zombies? Well, we have to wait and see. But share your expertise in the comments below. Like and subscribe. Click on any of the video on the screen. You're gonna get a kick of dopamine. And I will see you right there. Stadma fan out.